This is called The Catch and Hit the Teddy Bear.